And a strong line of severe storms blasted the Chicago area on Monday. Heavy rains and 70-mile-an-hour winds brought down trees. Some 300,000 homes and businesses lost power, and commuter trains were forced to shut down for a time. Luckily, no one was injured.